is not. Nationwide coverage and America's largest and most dependable 4G LTE.
Studios had secrets that stuck. How did the great glamorous actress react to this secret getting out?
She wouldn't really have cared. I really do believe she got a phone on it and just thought that was their role.
Hey Porter, would you tell me the time? How much longer will it be till we cross that Mason-Dixon line?
It's like a real sort of, looks like a communist graphic.
Yeah,
it looks like propaganda art. Well, if you look in that, if you Google anything, it seems like the same artist makes all that stuff on graphic stuff for like any subject matter.
At daylight, would you tell that engineer to slow it down? Or better still, just stop the train, cause I want to look around. Hey Porter, what time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day? When we hit Dixie, will you tell that?
That's really, you know, where the film industry in Canada was either in Vancouver or Toronto. And so I was planning to move to Vancouver. And then I got
an engineer to ring his bell and ask everybody that ain't asleep to stand right up and yell. Hey Porter, it's getting light outside. This old train is puffing smoke and I have to strain my eyes. But ask that engineer if he will blow his whistle, please.
I'm old enough to make them, but you're either going to go to school and get a degree in something that will carry you through at least a couple of years, or you can pursue a passion that, you know...
Cause I smell frost on cotton leaves and I feel that southern breeze. Hey Porter, please get my bags for me. I need nobody to tell me now that we're in Tennessee. Go tell that engineer to make that lonesome whistle scream. We're not so far from home, so take it easy on the steam. Hey Porter, please open up the door. When they stop this train, I'm gonna get off first, cause I can't wait no more.
Check out that sky.
Tell an engineer, I said thanks a lot and I didn't mind the fare. I'm gonna set my feet on southern soil and breathe that southern air. Hey, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, get a rock and roll feeling in your bones. Put taps on your toes and get gone, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, a little shoeshine boy, he never gets low down, but he's got the dirtiest job in town. Bending low at the people's feet on a windy corner of a dirty street. Well, I ask him while he shined my shoes how to keep from getting the blues. He grinned as he raised his little head. He popped his shoeshine rag and then he said, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the video woodworkers event. Anyone? Anyone?
A jumpy rhythm makes you feel so fine. It'll shake all your trouble from your worried mind. Get a rhythm. When you get the blues. Get rhythm.
This must be the place.
There. Howdy.
How are you?
All right, how are you doing?
Good.
I have an electronic ticket.
Awesome.
When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, get a rock and roll feeling in your bones. Put taps on your toes, get gone, get a rhythm. When you get the blues. Well, I sat and I listened to the shoeshine boy, and I thought I was gonna jump with joy. Slapped on the shoe polish left and right, it took the shoeshine rag and he held it tight. He stopped once to wipe the sweat away. I said, you mighty little boy to be a-working that way. He said, I like it, with a big wide grin. Kept on a-popping and he said again, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm.
When I graduated high school.
When you get the blues, it only costs a dime, just a nickel a shoe. It does $1 million worth of good for you. Get a rhythm. When you get the blues.
I'm on the Wood Whisperer community that they have on Facebook, the new one, and I posted about it today. I was like, anyone else going to come here? And there were like two or three people on there.
Pointing it out to everybody.
Young boy George.
That's even worse.
I'll just stop.
Why do I feel like I lost?
You know how you've been making this boot cut at one side? You're doing just a total out of it, okay?
The bait on table has 5,500 views, but the actual table only has like. I'm doing a giveaway right now. I'm doing a subscriber giveaway. Like 2 weeks ago, I had done, so I'm giving Max Cap, 2B10 PA glue and activator, which is added to the RZ mask and a rocker glue mask. The silicone glue mask.
Okay.
So, and then each, so each, there's three individual. individual prizes, and then they come all over the t-shirt.
We gotta get gas for home.
Yeah, we got the van over to a gas station. That's gonna be the key.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll have it all slabbed up. You just let me know how long I got. Like Kent says, it what's it want to do? It just wants to. You're not going to get tear out because it's not lifting the grain out. So going with the right direction is one thing, but like you said, here I have, you know, crotch here, I've got a crotch here, I've got all this figure, grain direction is changing. Well, one thing that helps is if you have your mouth set really close, so on a low angle, the nose adjusts and you can get it really close. On a bevel down plane, you know, this is crotch.
Yeah, they probably
You poked it into a rock. Probably a rock.
Yeah, I just going into the ground. It's okay.
I'll put this back in now and nobody will know.
No.
Oh, shoot. Come on. I got to take this sticker off.
It's all good.
Oh, he's not getting too much from your
beard. Oh, that's not bad.
Oh, yeah.
Black on black would be cool.
It looks good. But it looks cool.
It looks cool. Oh, yeah, cool. First thing we're going to do is grind down the
what do you want?
Where do you want this?
You can spray my name with a pile of heat. What do you want to put? Here's the front.
I think she's a
olive. I buy one the first 3 years. I was
you want to do like a diagonal like that? So thick?
Then I just want my butt back thinking, but he's like, dude, no, you don't understand. And he conned me into going to the getting one. That little like hot shirt. And,
Sign the workbench.
So it's been doing good. I need to keep it going.
Sign the workbench.
Keep it fresh.
How are you?
Yeah.
Get the word out.
So that's
good.
The hard
did
part.
Did you let Chris potentially come out today at all and play?
Oh, no.
Good. Yeah. Keep him hemmed up. Keep him done.
So you got to.
Yeah.
No, it gets easier. But
first name Brian by any chance?
Brandon.
I mean, Brandon?
It's now you know Brian.
Huh?
How do you know Brian?
I don't.
You don't?
I've okay. seen your name on a lot of activity sheets from Highway Safety Office.
Ah!
I'm Justin Heisman. How are you doing?
I'm doing well.
Good, good.
Doing well.
And solid 6x6 by redwood, 8x8 solid redwood, and then torch pile.
Thank you.
All right, this number is going to be for the DeWalt Impact and Drill Set provided by Ace of Skyatok. And then we got a couple of
get busy.